All right. Who is ready for some breakfast? I really outsmart girl. Oh, look. Hi, boy. Coming, ladies. Where's that Barbie? Where's the Barbie? Oh, there she is. Oh, I need to borrow. Yes. Oh, sorry, Wolfie. No, no, no. You can't get in the scale with her. Oh my goodness. No, just stay. Just stay. 9:45 it says. That's good. All right, Martin. Martin, let's have your breakfast. Here, and you can have some of that. You are so cute. And then little P will get her eye drops. Hi, Mommy, good morning. How about some breakfast? She likes it. I'm just giving her a little supplement, which she's gobbling right up, just extra food to help her make her weight on Thursday so that she can go home. She likes it. She's just too busy playing. Hi, little peanut. Hi, little peanut. Sorry, girls. Oh, you need a girl. She likes it. She's too busy playing. And since she's a big girl, and they're almost 11 weeks old, it's time for them to get to their homes. And in order to do that, whoops, they have to be spayed. And in order to do that, they have to be big enough to be spayed. A little chunk. Not fighting it, that's for sure. Now she can get back to playing. And hopefully her weight will go up. So she was 9:45 when I just weighed her now, but she's being pretty squirmy, so I'm not 100% confident in that. And I'll be gone most of today. Good job! Want to be on your own? Nothing like starting off the day smelling of cat food. Little Marby. See, your sister is a big girl and eats on her own. All right, speaking of sisters. You're like little peanut. Little peanut. Little peanut's ready for her breakfast. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna give you this. You don't mind this one. Where are you? Okay. Ooh, that was big. Good girl. Hoping I have time to run to the post office and mail the FIP samples that I've had for a week or maybe longer. Okay, let's get it. Let's see. Speed eye drops. Oh yeah. Oh good. There we got it. Good girl. Okay, carry on. Good girl. Now let's put this back in the actual. Now I've got lysine and cat food on me. I'm sure that the people I'm meeting with will appreciate the medley of smells. There you go. There you go. I'm the chef. So we have a vet appointment today, this afternoon. I think I just barely have time to get post up.
Gracias.